Welcome to Everyday Cooking. If you haven't subscribed the channel yet, please click the subscribe button and the bell icon to stay connected, and it is absolutely free. Today let us prepare sprouted finger millet powder and the porridge for babies. For this I am taking around 2 cups of ragi, that is finger millet. Clean it and soak it in water overnight. So I have let this sit for around 10 hours. Now let us drain the water. Use a cloth, clean cloth, to drain the water. Collect the millet in the cloth and tie it properly. So now we have to wait for the sprouts to appear. I'm going to give 1 or 2 days time for that. Make sure the cloth doesn't dry, and if so, splash some water. And this is after 2 days. This has perfectly sprouted. Now let us dry this under sunlight or under the fan. Ragi with skin a little hard to get digest, so we are sprouting the ragi. That will make it easier for digestion and it is more healthy too. You can make it dry within a day if you keep it under sunlight, but if you are keeping it under fan, it will take around 2 days. This is perfect. Now let us transfer it into a mixie jar. Powder this as fine as possible. This is perfect. You can transfer this into an airtight container and store it in refrigerator. Now let us make porridge out of this. Take a clean cloth. To this add 1 to 1.5 tablespoons of this powder. If you want the porridge to be thick, use more than this. Now close the cloth. Take 1/2 cup of water in a bowl. Now dip the cloth in water and press in between. By this way you'll get a clear ragi milk. This is going to be the baby's first food, so I'm using a cloth to filter it. Once a baby is comfortable with the food, you can use any other filter to filter this. And this you can throw it out. Today I'm not going to use any sweetener, but if your baby doesn't like to eat this way, you can use palm candy or palm jaggery. Stir this continuously till it gets thick. Once it starts boiling and gets thick, switch off the flame. And this is a perfect first baby food. Hope this is useful, and don't forget to subscribe our channel.